These are the giraffes of the clam world. That might be a phrase that's never been said before, but today we're cooking some razor clams. When you think of clams, you usually don't think of these guys, but they're really delicious. They have a relatively mild brininess and provide just the right level of umami in a dish, but when preparing them, I love letting their flavor shine through. My favorite preparation is in the Spanish tapas style, served with some parsley, white wine, garlic, and red peppers. You saute the garlic and pepper for a few minutes, add the clams and white wine, then steam for 3 minutes, and you're done. It's really easy, amazing, and you've got to try it if you see them.